वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं।
Translation: Maharaj Parikshit, after having selected Kripacharya for guidance as his spiritual master, performed 3 horse sacrifices on the banks of the Ganges. These were executed with sufficient rewards for the attendants, and at these sacrifices, even the common man could see demigods.
Now people say that why we do not see the demigods? So, the answer should be, where is your sacrifice or sacrifice? The demigods, they are not so cheap, just like the king or the president. Does he come anywhere with a cheap common man? No. Where the kings or the demigods or a great sage like Narad Muni will come, that place also must be worth coming there. So there were interplanetary system, just like Arjun went to the heavenly planet. Similarly, in such sacrifices, if it was arranged by great kings like Maharaj Parikshit and others, Maharaj Yudhishthir, then the demigods invited, they would come. Not only they would come, but all common men could see. Therefore it is said here, Jatra akhi gochara, Deva jatra akhi gochara. We are very much proud of seeing everything, but we should wait for being qualified to see. Not that whimsically, I want to see. Oh God, please come before me, I want to see. Oh God, what is there? Just suitable for your seeing power. God is very kind. Here He is present in the temple. And you go on seeing, then you realize that He is God. So, God or demigod, everyone can be akhi gochara, within the purview of your vision, provided you are qualified. This is the process. These rascals say, can you show me God? What power you have got to see? First of all, gain that qualification, then you will see. God is everywhere. Anna antarastham paramanuchaya, even He is within the atom. Therefore, one he is not competent to see God. He is advised to see God in different way in the Bhagavad Gita. Just like Krishna says, rasoham apsukaunteya parvasmi sashishujaya. My dear Kauntiya, Arjuna, I am the taste of the water. We try to see God there in the taste of water. At the present moment, we have got many senses. You want to see God with the eyes, so begin with your tongue. This is also another sense. Just like if there is nice foodstuff, if I say, let me see how it is, let me see means you are already seeing. What do you want? No, I want to touch in the tongue. That is let me see. Not by the eyes. If there is good sweetmeat, halwa, then let me see means let me test. So first of all, taste God. It is within your reach of the sensual perception, but try to practice Then, Sevan Mukhi Jivado Uchayame Vaspurattada. Then will realize God will reveal to Himself. When you become submissive, devoted to God by tasting the prasadam, you see God personally. He'll talk with you. That is possible. So at the present moment, we want to see God, but we do not acknowledge that we are not qualified. How we can see? If I cannot see even an ordinary president by my whims, I want to see the president or the such and such big officer. You cannot see unless you are qualified. So how you can see God? That is not possible. You have to qualify yourself, then you will see God. Akhi gochara. Akhi gochara means just we are seeing, you are seeing me, I am seeing you. Similarly, you will see the demigods are God, provided you are qualified.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.